If small voids or defects occur during the galvanizing process, the galvanized coating must be touched up or repaired to maintain a uniform barrier and to provide cathodic protection, ensuring coating longevity and continued corrosion protection. When steel pieces are removed from the galvanizing kettle and cooled, visual inspection is conducted. A few common reasons touch-up in the plant is necessary are bare spots found after galvanizing, touch marks from steel pieces contacting each other during galvanizing, or chain and wire marks. The main restriction for repairing newly galvanized material is the size of the area. The size limitations are outlined in the galvanizing specifications ASTM A123, A153, and A767. ASTM A123 specification for zinc hot dip galvanized coatings on iron and steel products contains the following repair restrictions. The repair area must be 1 inch or less in its narrowest dimension. The total repairable area can be no more than 0.5% of the accessible surface area to be coated, or 36 square inches per short ton of piece weight, whichever is less. ASTM A153 specification for zinc coating hot dip on iron and steel hardware includes repair restrictions for small parts, hardware, and fasteners. The total area for touch-up of bare spots can be no more than 1% of the surface area to be coated, excluding threaded areas of the piece. Bare spots and touch-up are not allowed on threaded areas. ASTM A767 specification for zinc-coated galvanized steel bars for concrete reinforcement includes repair restrictions for reinforcing steel. The total area allowed for repair is no more than 1% in any 1 foot length. This limit does not include sheared or cut ends. ASTM A780, practice for repair of damaged or uncoated areas of hot dip galvanized coatings, details how to repair the damaged coating. Touch-up materials are required to meet a final coating thickness of the repair area found in ASTM A123, A153, and A767, and are dictated by the material used to do the repair. The application for each of the three acceptable touch-up materials will be examined in corresponding videos in this series.